Yama, my name's Jill Norton. I'm a Gomeroi yinarr.
Cultural safety, from my perspective, is really about making sure that our people and Aboriginal people are not being threatened and not being challenged, especially around identity and whether you have enough knowledge or you don't have enough knowledge. So cultural safety is really about that, making sure that people feel comfortable, ensuring that you're not asking one person to speak on behalf of every Aboriginal person in Australia. It's up to you as an individual to reach out and gain that cultural competency. Get involved in events, reach out to local Aboriginal organisations or groups, or most importantly, elders. Accessing the New South Wales National Parks and Wildlife Service Aboriginal Learning Cultural Program and using those teachers' resources to be able to deliver cultural competencies within the classroom, across syllabus, to start to really take that ownership and to immerse yourself into culture, you will then in turn make sure that you're operating in a culturally safe environment.